Mastercam 2020 includes a number of improvements to chaining. The layout for the wireframe and solid chaining dialogs are more uniform, making the workflow between chaining modes more seamless. New configuration settings for chain color and line style have been added as well. The expand arrow that was located in the upper left corner of the chaining dialogs in previous releases has been removed, and the parameters have been moved to the main dialog box. You can now automatically chain tangent entities or tangent edges by holding the Shift key while selecting an entity or edge. You can also chain tangent entities or edges when at a branch point by holding Shift while clicking a chain arrow, the previous button, or the next button. Control the angle used to determine tangency of entities using the new Chaining Tangency Tolerance option. The Unselect button now removes the last selected chain rather than the last entity of a linked edges chain when in solid mode. The Unselect and Unselect All behavior has been improved during guided chaining in wireframe mode as well. A new button, Previous, removes one branch or entity at a time when creating a linked edges chain in solid mode. Clicking this button moves the endpoint of a solid edges chain to the previous branch point. In wireframe mode, clicking the Previous button moves the endpoint of a chain to the previous branch point. There have been a number of changes made to solid chaining for Mastercam 2020. Two new selection options are available in the solid chaining dialog box. Choosing Bosses selects only bosses on the selected face. Choosing Cavities selects only cavities in the selected face. Use the Cavities drop-down to filter by blind and through cavities. Two new options, Convert to Edges and Convert to Loops, are available when right-clicking on a loop, face, or partial loop chain for Convert to Edges, or a face chain for Convert to Loops in the Chain Manager. For example, after selecting Convert to Edges, the face chain is converted to an edges chain. Please note that any associativity will be lost after converting. When selecting faces for solid chaining, the following shortcut keys or hotkeys are available. Holding Shift while clicking selects tangent solid faces. Holding Control while clicking selects matching solid fillets and or holes. Holding Control and Shift while clicking selects similar solid features. You can now window select solid faces as well. The Edge option has been removed and Linked Edges has been moved and renamed to Edges. The Edges option combines the functionality of Edge and Linked Edges. These changes also apply to the Chain Manager dialog box. You can now edit solid chains in the Chain Manager by right-clicking a chain and selecting Edit. When chaining edges, you can now start a new chain by clicking an edge that is not part of the current chain. You can create partial loop chains across multiple solid bodies in the same chaining session. There have been a number of changes made to wireframe chaining as well. You can now adjust the start point for open chains. You can also start a new chain by clicking an entity that is not part of the current chain. You can create multiple disconnected chains in the same wireframe chaining session. The start and end buttons are now available for partial chaining. Chains with branch points now respect the cursor location for the start point. For more information on enhancements to chaining for Mastercam 2020, be sure to visit whatsnew.mastercam.com.